Ready for the matchup. Very competitive. Someone was a bit worried about this matchup.
So much so, this competitor had to deliver a cheap shot. That could create some disastrous repercussions for this competitor moving forward in this match.
Because if you can't walk, you can't fight.
Ball for a shocking surprise attack while entering this match is finally underway.
Always unfortunate to see violence before the bell like that. It just puts a big asterisk on this match.
Make all the annotations you want in the record books. A W is a W. This is about winning by any means necessary.
And targeting the leg there. Can match Rick Boog's excitement level.
Really just laying it in.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Ooh, DDT.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Boom, what impact. Reverses it. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Launched with a suplex.
He's looking a little off balance.
Big elbow.
Going up against a twisted individual like Joe Gacy is never easy. Any words of wisdom, Corey?
Well, it's all about those mind games with Gacy, so don't let him crack you. Stay focused, because if you show any mental weakness, Gacy won't hesitate to exploit.
DDT!
Planet. Oh.
Great strength being shown here. People realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. Flapjack, here's a cover.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Vicious right forearm.
Joe is really remaining the aggressor here.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport. Taking this match off the mat now.
Taking flight.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
And that was a rough landing from that toss.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Reversal! What a counter! Absolute hatred boiling over in this one. This continues to be personal, not just professional.
You're right, Cole. Sure, either side would love to beat the other in competition, but this is more about beating them down physically and mentally. Anytime, any place. Damn the consequences.
Landing face first.
He's on his heels a bit now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might be thinking about picking up the pace a bit.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
The clubbing forearm.
Up and down. What a slam. He's able to fend off the attack. Dropkick with precision.
All right, I don't know if anyone can match Rick Boog's excitement level.
Oh, clothesline!
That didn't go as Joe pictured. Placing them into the corner. Things went from bad to worse. Uh-oh, from the top. Ripped off the ropes in a hurry.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Up and...
He has him right where he wants him.
Great athleticism displayed.
That's hilarious from Joe Gacy.
Gacy with a game ender. Shoulders down.
He's still in this fight.
there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Gorilla press slam.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. The close of this match is just ahead.
This has just been an absolute massacre. It's that time in the match where we all take a trip.
Boots Cruz!
Bad spot for Gacy.
Won this match, but doing some jaw-jacking and... Wait. Oh, no. Got a steel chair in hand. And attacking the loser.
Wants to make sure that this superstar never walks again. This'll do it!